Happy New Year, everybody. We aren't wasting no time this year. We're pushing that content out right away. And I'm going to continue on with this NF journey. Last time I did Wake Up, which was a dope song, deep meaning. And right now we got intro. So my intro's over, so let's get right into the song. Wonder why he's taped up. Sounds like an opera. I'm looking like I'm gonna get it. You probably don't get it. I come in your house with a microphone looking like I'm about to set up a show in your kitchen. I'm out of my mind, but I feel like I'm in it. If I never make it, don't make any difference. I'm still gonna kill it. You know what the deal is. I never know telling when I'm in the building. He said, if I make it or don't make it, I'm still gonna kill it. That's the attitude you should have. Whether you make it on or not, rapping or whatever you do, still try to be really good at what you're trying to do, no matter what. Is a monster, I am a villain. My music is sick and you don't know what ill is. You better get back, I don't write any filler. I write what I feel and I'm feeling a million, so you better shh, you're quiet to it. Ooh, I don't write any filler, I write what I feel. That's dope. A lot of people write filler before they get to the setup for the bar. But he's saying, I don't write any filler, I write what I feel. So I'm just pouring it out right away. I don't need to like sugarcoat it. I'm about to lose it. I'm on a whole different level of music. Don't treat me like I have no clue how to do this. You better rethink what you're thinking and move it. Now picture me right when I was a kid trying to make it in music. I think it is crazy. Spending my money on studio time. I don't know if he said, you better rethink what you think and remove it, or rethink what you think and move it. Either way, the way those words came together was dope. I love it. I love it. Get on my music so people can play it. Keep it 100. My music was terrible. Learn to get better the more that I made. Go back to my moments album. He said, my music was terrible, but the more that I made, it got better. So clearly, you're not going to be the best at what you do when you start off. You're going to gradually get better the more you do it, the more you work at it, the more you work at your craft. And he's saying, yeah, I admit it. My music was terrible. Now it's better. Woo! You believe me now. Yes, sir. I'm not a puppet, no strings attached, I'm one of a kind. It's crazy bar. First of all, I believe NF is his own label. So he literally has no strings attached. You move how you want to move. But when you're a puppet, you get moved by the strings. That's a crazy flip, and I love how he's saying, I'm independent, I'll do it on my own. I am an artist. Look what I paint. Hang up the caution tape, I'm dangerous. Does anyone know where my brain is? Rappers are comfortable knowing they're famous, but I really don't care what your name is, and I really don't care if I'm nameless. Y'all just driving around, I know what my lane is. Oh my gosh. With me, I'm gonna show you what dope is, and when I say dope, I ain't talking about smoking, I'm talking about music that has an emotion. Look at this mic, it's part of my family. Take it away, I'm coming to find you. Yeah, a lot of my life, and it's hard to get people to listen when no one's behind you. And then Capital came in the picture. Do y'all see that sign behind him? Dead end, no turnaround. I don't know if that's implying that once you get here, there's no turning back. You just gotta stay where you are and keep doing what you're doing. That's what it looks like to me. He literally said, these rappers are driving, something like that, but I know where my lane is. He knows what kind of music he likes to make, and he wants to stay in his lane, his own lane, and being independent. Gave me a shot, and look at it now. I look at the team I'm dealing with. These people ain't playing around. Looking back, I got a lap. I was in a whole different place a year ago. I look at the map, and thank you, God, I swear it's a miracle. And I'm sorry, but I gotta leave. But man, this track was beautiful. The least I can do if I murder a beat is take the time to go to his funeral. Ooh.
He said the least I could do after I murder a beat is go to his funeral. Anybody that saw on video was sweet. Kind of eerie, I guess. Everything seemed kind of broke down. But that is definitely an intro type of song. If that's at the beginning of an album, which this could be, I'm not sure. That leads probably perfectly into the next song or how it's going to fit the album. So intro, I loved it. I loved it. And this NF journey has been ridiculous. Every song has been good. Every song has meaning. Every beat has been fire. You guys weren't wrong when you said do NF. So that's what we're going to do, man. We're going to keep this journey alive. And if you haven't already, you need to comment. You need to like, subscribe. It doesn't matter what order you do that in. Just make it happen.